Hi, welcome to Studio Wise. This is Jacko, and we're just going to go over some of the sounds of UVI's awesome cinematic shades. There we go. Okay, let's. This is Falcon we're using today, and cinematic shades is located right there, and lots of presets to go through. So let's chuck in the first one. Okay. Nice and atmospheric. Amino. So we have tone, twist, mutate, envelope, morphex, filter drive. Oh, you can see all the stuff there. So let's just go one by one. Actually, let's display with the whole patch. Very cool. Let's just turn off each of these one by one. So working sub. Nice synthetic. Organic. Ooh, listen to that tail on synthetic. That's quite cool. Organic. Ambience. Oh, that'll be the reverb from these ones, right. Cool. Let's just play in this. Cool. All right, let's keep going. Awesome. I'm just going to turn my mic off so you won't get my background noise as well.
Thank you. Thank you.
There we go. Some pretty amazing stuff in there. Man, that's a really aggressive falls in there. Super cool. I'm not even playing at the moment. That's just the tail. And the cool thing about, of course, all this UVI stuff is that you can mix and match it around. So, like, if you wanted to... Oh, boy, what else could you... You could throw... other synths in there as well, you know. So let's put in, say, this one here. Oops, don't do that yet. Add another thing, add that guy in, and I'll just song. So this synth here, right, we'll layer that up with... Pretty amazing. I particularly like these basses. Some of those were just excellent. Let's try some of these here. I'll just mute that other guy in the meantime. What's really interesting is that even though you've kind of got to muck with each sound to kind of work out what it is, each of the categories has a similar layout, you know, so the basses all have the same kind of thing going on. So as long as you're in the bass department, everything's kind of similar, you know what I mean? So cinematics is slightly different. Stuff. So I'll add back in the keyboard here. Super cool stuff. Sorry about all the clipping. I'm running about three programs here in the background, so I'm using up all my CPU. But so there we go. So that's just a basic sound off with UVI Cinematic Shades. Really cool stuff. Super flexible. I'm only just mucking with what we can do on top. Of course, layering up. You know, you could layer up as many cinematic shades as you like. Literally unlimited sounds. But just out of the box, super cool stuff. It's wild, but what I like about each patch, even though it can get a bit crazy, it kind of keeps with, you know, in the realms of where it starts, if that makes sense. You know, like this, it's all kind of, if you had this as the trailer music for something, or like just the background ambient music, there's nothing that's... It does shift a bit, but it doesn't go nuts. So from the films that I've done background music for, I can see this being very, very usable. So a lot of it, for instance, you could just have it just sitting there very quietly in the background, and then when you need to, you just slightly change it up a bit. Not too sure what I'm doing here. I'm just kind of... See, just subtle... You know, so that's what I do like about it. Very usable for film work. Absolutely. So so there we go. Thanks for listening. This is Jacko, and I hope you've read the full review we've done on Music Nation for this, and very exciting software. So thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye.